change the two-hour extension of the time alcohol can be served, our staffing would have to change to accommodate those hours.
A lot more violence. You don't know what happens after people get drunk after the clubs, where they go, if they even go home. It's bad.
At 4 o'clock in the morning that are going to encounter, unfortunately, these people that are just leaving those bars.
Today we announced a new bill to allow six cities in California to decide whether to let their bars and nightclubs go as late as 4 a.m.